I have to entertain them. The most important thing is I've got to get you to give me your time. Mm-hmm. It's not your money. Mm-hmm. It's 3 hours of your life. It's precious. It's priceless. Mm-hmm. But then I've got to make you also laugh at something you don't want to think about. Mm-hmm. I want you to actually go, oh, well, that's, I've seen that, or that's familiar. I call a lot of the comedy of prejudice. People laugh at their own prejudice. People laugh at, what, you know, ha, ha, ha. And then they go, oh, Christ, I gave myself away here.